What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tony D2Wild checking in once again back in the bins. We got my brother Lance on the motherfucking track. This shit's about to be good. No, it's not whack. You guys have been asking for this, man, so I'm finally finna give it to you right now. My brother Lance is back once again with a song called The Race. TK. Freestyle. 4K. We shooting in 4K now, just like how we shooting Lance's in this bitch. You guys were asking in the comment section to check out his new song here. We got it right here. It's only 2 minutes long. We're gonna go ahead and go through it and see how my brother doing, man. He was going ham. I think we found the next Pac. No, my nigga about to take over, bro. Real talk. Let's get straight to it. Already off the back, my boy's back. That's my partner right there. That's the shooter. That nigga's a shooter, bro. He got some baby dreads too in his head. I'm scared to talk about these people. I feel like I will see them one day and they'll clap me. I feel like they live in Atlanta. These niggas look kind of crazy for me. My buddy right here got the baby dreads on deck. And that t-shirt. Is that black or gray, nigga? That shit needs some lotion for real. Man, hold on, man. I'm doing stuff right now. D-Money. Look at these niggas' faces real quick. Look at my dude right here. This nigga is looking crazy. Also, guys, what kind of car is that? Fucking Lambo doors. Got the carbon fiber hood. No emblem on the top. That shit probably fast as fuck. I don't know what that is, but it looks like it's fast. Car guys, let me know what that is, please. Because that is looking Lambo doors. With the Mercedes, too. Oh, I want to see the inside of it. So my nigga got Nicole's car out there? Did Lance take my girl? I think he took my shorty, dog. That's Nicole's car out there. I know that. Buddy in the back with the dreads. He looks like he knows this is funny. He is sweating. God damn. I'm sorry I'm stopping it. Yo, we got to get my nigga Lance a hairline. He got to come back with a hairline. This shit is crazy, dog. I mean, I know my shit's fucked up at times, and I got a big ass forehead, but this is not. There's no line. There's no path to success. There's no architecture going on up there. That shit is just natural. And dude over there is looking crazy once again. Hold on. I want to see that inside. I gotta pause it again to see that inside. You got like a blue steering wheel. There's no emblem on there. That stick shift. Let me know, please, guys. That's a weird looking fucking car. It looks like it's fast, though. Buddy, that nigga Lance, sweating out there. That hairline is hurting me. I just want to get like a fucking razor and just cut, carve that shit. I gotta see this next video, but I know he's gonna be getting some money now. We need to get my brother some AC. My nigga is sweating. My nigga ready. Look at those teeth. That nigga got them shark teeth. That nigga got teeth behind teeth, boy. Yo, my nigga Lance. He's back for more. I'm waiting on his next track. I gotta get this nigga's mixtape. This nigga is not playing, bruh. Y'all better leave my boy alone, man. Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I see we got another one right here. I'm gonna wait till if you get. Let's get 1,000 likes. We'll check this one out next. Cause this nigga's shooting bars, bro. He's shooting bars. We got Slim Jesus too. Niggas is coming back, boy. Niggas is ready, B. Hey, hey, hey.